I mean, I look forward to seeing all the work that we've been putting in, translating to the court. I'm excited to get our full team back and giving them whatever rest they can get, wherever they can find it, before we get back into the last third of this season.